Hi friends, welcome to South Indian Cuisine. Today now I am going to show you one more chicken recipe, that is chicken with brinjal curry. For that, the main ingredients, this is chicken, brinjals or eggplant, and this is dry mango powder, amchur, and coriander leaves, curry leaves, green chilies, and next red chili powder, turmeric powder, coriander powder, and salt according to taste, and next onion, and the masala, that is cumin seeds, black cumin or shahjeera, and next this is poppy seeds or khuskhus, and dry coconut, cinnamon stick, cloves, cardamom. These are the masala ingredients we are using for this recipe. And next, oil around 2 tablespoons. With these ingredients, I am going to make a tasty chicken with brinjal curry. And now in the process, first put a pan on the stove. Add around 1.5 tablespoon or 2 tablespoons of oil to it. Into that, first add some cumin seeds. When the cumin is flittering, now add these onion pieces to it. Fry them till light golden brown color. When the onion turned into golden brown, now into this add ginger garlic paste. I forgot to say in the ingredients. Around 1 tablespoon of ginger garlic paste I have added. Fry this till the ras smell gone. After adding ginger garlic paste, after frying this, now add chicken and mix it well. After mixing, now put the flame on low and next cover this and let it cook like this for 3 to 4 minutes. While the chicken is cooking, in that time, cut these brinjals into big pieces. If you are adding very small brinjals, means you can cut and directly add whole brinjals also. And next, make the masala with these ingredients. Make a paste, add little water and make a paste with this. After 4 minutes, now open the lid and mix the chicken well and then add brinjal pieces. I cut the brinjal like this. After adding, now mix all this well. After mixing, now into this add these powder spices, that is cumin powder, coriander powder, turmeric powder, red chili powder and salt. Add all these and again mix all these well. After mixing, now into this add these slitted green chilies and next some coriander leaves and curry leaves. Again mix all these. After mixing, now put the flame on low and next cover this and let it cook like this for another 4 to 5 minutes. Now cover this and cook this on a low flame for 4 to 5 minutes. After 3 minutes, open the lid and mix it well. Now into this, add this masala paste of poppy seeds and dry coconut garam masala. Along with the masala paste, add water according to gravy consistency. Now add water. After adding the masala paste and water, now mix all this well. And now cover this and put the flame on medium and cook this for around 10 minutes. Then our tasty chicken with brinjal curry will be ready. Now cook this for 10 minutes. After 10 minutes of cooking, open the lid and mix the curry and then add this dry mango powder, that is amchur. Mix it well. After 1 minute of adding amchur powder, now finally add some curry leaves and coriander leaves to it. And next, switch off the stove. Now our tasty chicken brinjal curry is ready now. Now our tasty chicken brinjal curry is ready now. Dear friends, I hope you like this recipe. If you like, please do subscribe my channel and send your tips and suggestions to improve my channel. Thank you. Namaste.